Denis O'Brien has a toxic hold over our democracy, and you as public representatives should be standing up and saying that his influence, his grip over our country must be released, because he has tried to silence our parliament. This is an attack on democracy. Denis O'Brien has also attempted to silence journalists, and Denis O'Brien continues to be given favours by this government.